Let's go.
7 years ago, Colin Chester was out of town at a hockey tournament in Levin. He was chatting to a local who said many kids couldn't play because they couldn't afford the gear.
Affordability, because hockey is expensive.
Colin didn't like what he heard and didn't think twice.
No, straight away I thought, I can help this area.
There was doubt.
And she said to me, is this the latest Jeff a pickup line?
What she didn't know about was this. Colin Chester's man cave.
So people give me their old hockey gear, and then I pull it to pieces, tidy it all up, and then we end up with things like this.
Some repairs he wrestles with.
It's a bit tough, isn't it?
Then they get cleaned.
Look at this, hitting to the hard stuff here now.
Others need major repairs. He found a friendly panel beater who bogs them.
Otherwise I would have biffed them.
He's fixed a fair few.
Oh, hundreds.
He paints them.
My colours are just over here.
Then they get relayed.
It's like an underlying carpet.
And finally, gripped.
Well, Austin Powers says, keep a tweet.
Except that is not the end. They all get tested in Colin's garage.
If they jar, then I haven't done a good enough job.
Colin's wife is very patient.
So if the Warriors are losing, then I don't have to listen to her yelling at the TV.
On the way out, we nearly run into more gear. You see, after Levin, Colin got addicted to giving.
I'm not finished. I thought this is great.
Colin, along with his brother Grant, decided to buy 1,000 brand new hockey sticks.
When we got all this gear home here, my wife wasn't very happy.
There's also bags, shin pads, shoes, mouth guards.
And we'll give them away.
And goalie gear.
20 grand plus. And we're giving it all away.
Kookaburra gave it to them at cost, and Colin's going round New Zealand giving the gear to people who need it.
Taranaki hockey, Whanganui hockey.
Colin's only regret is that his late father Wally isn't around to enjoy this.
Died in 1981, only too young, only 57 years old. And again.
So not having a stick is no longer an excuse not to play hockey.
Well, I'm doing this because other people will benefit from the game that I love.
And that makes Colin, in his man cave, content with life.
It taught me that we need to be grateful for what we have.
Hayden Jones, One News.